Support for this episode comes from ClickUp. What if I told you there is a way to add a whole day's worth of productivity back into your work week? Sounds like a moonshot, but ClickUp is so confident they can help you save that whole day a week, they even guarantee it. ClickUp is a flexible productivity platform where you can prioritize tasks, collaborate on docs, chat with your team, and track goals all in one place. It's completely customizable and it's free forever. So try ClickUp today at clickup.com/decoder.
This episode is brought to you by CVS. Ready to up your beauty and wellness game? The Epic Beauty Event at CVS is back. Now through September 25th, everything you need is on sale. They're also giving even more rewards with escalating extra bucks. Spend $30 and get $10 in extra bucks rewards. Or spend $40 and get $15. And that's on top of all the Epic deals.
Slack for his team. Here's what he said.
I think it's a really interesting thought for everyone. How much does your company invest in internal communication and in training people to be more effective communicators? Probably zero. And then people spend 100% of their time doing it, which is totally nuts.
There's a lot to think about in this one. Keep that in mind. Okay, Zoe Schiffer, here we go.
To write a letter. They basically ask Apple to investigate the hire. They say, did you read the book and decide it doesn't matter? Or did you just not read the book? Like, we want an answer. The letter wasn't supposed to become public. This is kind of a key difference between Apple and Google at this point. Apple really organizes internally, as they always have. But a few people start talking about it on Twitter, saying that they're kind of disappointed that Apple made this hire. And if people want to sign the letter, they can DM me and I'll send you the Slack link.
Antonio is like a character. He's a known character. He